Once again in flowing blue, this time, the lady who to many figure skating fans will always be America's skating sweetheart, Janet Lynn.
Without wanting to sound too technical, the thing about Janet, which is extraordinary, is that when she skates, she is able to really lean into her edges the way a skier does going down the hill. And this creates a magical and ethereal quality to her skating that is seldom seen. Certainly for all the amateur skaters that are watching, I would advise them to take note, because what Janet does with her feet is something that is so unique. She is always turning her toes out and always pointing. Look at that. See how the foot turns out and creates such a beautiful effect. Charming, Ted. Not a great deal of sort of technique in that, in that she did not jump, but it was a lovely and lyrical program, and this is the artistic part of the competition, and I'm sure that she'll score very well with this program.
And she did have the highest marks among the individual lady competitors in the first part of the competition.
The scores for Janet Lynn. 9.9. 9.9, 9.9, 9.9, and 9.8. The total, 49.5.
Top marks.
And that should clinch the individual championship for her.